women. Today on Gender Issues, we take a look at why some men still consider the kitchen to be space for the woman folk. I'll take you to the streets of Yaoundé, Marwa, and Douala, where I spoke to a few men to find out if they would cook for their wives and under which circumstances. Good morning, Dr. Cox International, and welcome.
Thank you very much.
Today we're talking about men who are so romantic they can cook for their wives and family members. Is cooking a taboo to you?
Cooking, it's not a taboo to me. I love cooking. I'm blessed with it, so they call me the guy with the magic hand.
How creative are you in cooking anyway?
I cook for them all the time when we are together. And as for my family, when I'm free, I make sure I do something special for them so that they can enjoy me. I prefer cooking katsi. I like doing pepper soup. That's my number one favorite for my friends around and everybody that knows me as Dark Cooks International. They were thinking I could only do barbecue. I could do sauce for fried plantain, for rice, and so many other things that you could eat. They thought I could only do shawarma, hamburger. But the day they tested my pepper soup, they were like, wow.
How was your wife and family members feel about the fact that you help them in the kitchen?
Proud of me. She likes eating my stuff all the time. And when she's busy, I make sure I do some special for her. She'll look at me and she smile, and later she told me, you know what? There'll never be another you. You are just the guy with the magic hand. You know me, woman, to me. You mean everything.
So if you had an advice for men who think that the kitchen is just space for the woman, what would you tell them?
I would tell the men who think kitchen is a taboo for men that they are 100% wrong. I never knew how to do even a cup of rice until this day when I had to prepare food for a dog. That dog could not eat that food. My brothers ate it all because it was so good and they started calling me Daku.
Oh my.
That means she cooked. From there I was motivated. Now look at me. They call me the guy with the magic hands.
And who knows? Yeah. You may just be blessed with the magic hands like Dark Cox International.
Exactly.
And you make business out of it. So if you had to contact you, what number will they use so they can have a taste of your special barbecue delivery on sport?
To get to me as soon as possible, you just need to call 674-4157. That is 674-111157.
What does your mother and friends think about the fact that you cook for your family? Is there some stereotype like, hey, the Cox International or DCI, this place is meant just for the women, your sisters?
Oh.